Girl, I'm about to have a panic attack.
Tonight is going to be awesome.
I am very thankful to be here, very thankful to have a career.
You don't really catch up with as many people in one place as you do at something like the AACTA Awards.
I'm feeling so excited. I brought my pets along with me tonight.
Rove's presenting. I'm really excited to see him again.
My job tonight will predominantly be annoying people at their tables, which I would kind of do anyway.
We don't get out very often, so it's pretty exciting to see each other, actually, all dressed up. I started quite early. Had a shower.
Had a shower.
You put your face on with a paint roller and then hope for the best.
This was his baptism suit.
Yeah. It still fits.
I had a coffee. I had a brekkie roll.
Laid on the floor for a while.
Then I just put the makeup on and went for it. And here we are.
I just want Catherine Martin to notice me and give me a wink.
I love it when people dress up. This is for her.
This is for you, Catherine.
If only they had seen me struggling on the bathroom floor trying to get into my dress.
Tag it up.
No.
This is for you, okay?
It's competition. It's best man win, best woman win. As long as we're all having a good time, then we're all winners.
No.
We're lucky to be nominated again, along with a lot of other Channel 10 shows.
And I think Elvis will clean up.
Elvis? It's a hard one to beat.
You know, I was in such incredible company and felt really supported by Baz and CM that I felt all right. And it turned out okay, thank God.
And I hope Drover's wife crushes it because Leah is just incredible and I think she deserves all the accolades.
Is Russell here? We've got another movie for him, you know. Instead of the Gladiator, we want to call it the Woggalator.
Oh, you're from that show.
I'm a huge fan of Pete Elliott.
I wouldn't say that on camera.
When Chris Hemsworth is in the audience, I will be making a beeline for his table. I'm actually not meant to be here. I'm just going to be part of the wait staff just as a chance to be able to say hi to him and maybe touch him.
I hadn't thought of it like that.
The after party.
Everybody getting together, some champagne, just a couple.
Yeah, like your little stomach does have those ticklings.
Oh.
Hot chips. It's always good. Line the stomach.
Oh.
Rocky in the corner eating chocolate biscuits.
Oh.
What a night.
The AACTA Awards, hosted by our very own Rove, will air right after us at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play on demand.